And he likes to explore that leg side as he does on this occasion, but he's able to get that power. Pierces the gap. Glides onto the bat and out to the fence.
Oh.
Again, squeezes it through.
Oh.
Timing again. Well.
Oh.
Again, threads it through. Just guides it, caresses it to the boundary.
Oh, gee, that's nice from Smith. Yeah. Classical straight drive that.
Steve Smith will push back for his half-century milestone.
Two men out on the leg side. Smith goes aerially, brings up the win with a six. Stephen Smith, fine knock, moves to 80. Australia cruise to a six-wicket win over England at the Adelaide Oval.